You know, this morning I stood on this bridge and I threw my wedding ring into this lake because you led me to believe that we had a future together.
Let me explain.
No, don't bother. I think I've worked it out. See, I'm not quite the fool that you played me for.
Not everything I told you was a lie.
Oh, really? What about Mark Brennan?
He was a mistake. A complete lapse of judgment.
Yeah, because he played you at your own game. He strung you along just the same way you did to me.
Well, let's just rack it up to justice, shall we?
You know what? Not quite seeing the silver lining there. And to be honest, if there was a way for you to sink the boot in, oh, you found it with him.
Sorry.
Just tell me the truth, will you? Why me? Why? Was it some kind of revenge?
It broke my heart.
Okay, so, in other words, it was revenge. All right, well, let's just call it square and move on, eh?
Paul! I need $10,000 to get out of the country.
What about Carlos, eh? Well, left you high and dry, has he?
Paul, I'm begging you, please, if I meant anything to you, you're helping.
Oh, you know you did. To be quite honest, I'm just not feeling the urge to hand over any more cash.
Then let me remind you, it's your money invested in the bar, your name is over all the paperwork, and Daniel's name is on everything else. I'm sorry to do this, Paul, but if I get caught by the police, I'm taking you down with me.